It's a part of New York. What we wear, where we work, who we are. But unscrupulous lenders figured Hickey Freeman was worth more in pieces than whole. So they planned to liquidate a profitable company. Until Chuck Schumer stopped them, convincing the bank to find a legitimate buyer, protecting hundreds of jobs. So we can all say, made in America.
I'm Chuck Schumer, and I approve this message.